and serving Yamamoto again. Backside it goes. Nishida Allen with the dig. And that's the put away. A quick inside set. Flavio says thank you very much. Brazil put the first set to bed. 25-17. That looks like a pretty comfortable walk in the park for Brazil. It wasn't comfortable, certainly through the first two phases, but they jumped out early. They showed Japan an awful lot of respect. And once...
stretching Flavio. Iran could go in front. Not going to happen. Wonderful block by Flavio. We'll go to the second technical. We're still leading by one, but this is by no means comfortable for them. Iran are playing some really inspired volleyball to stick with the world number ones at the moment. Brilliant heights from Flavio. That's a level that you won't be able to live with if you can keep doing that.
Vera, find him. Yes, he can. He does a better job this time. The push doesn't work. There's Allen reaching. Yanagida got a piece of that. Here's Ishikawa, blocked. They still keep possession. Ishikawa gets the dink, gets stuffed. Absolutely stuffed out of that one by Flavio. That was a chance of a breakthrough there for Japan. Brazil weren't having it.
Every team they play against, by playing their best volleyball with whoever's on court. There's a tournament like this, where you have the rank robin who wins 11 matches in 15 days. Still struggling a bit, but he was able to see that, turn it away to position one.
Ocarelli takes that. This is going to be kept alive. Yanagida's going to send that back, and it's put away eventually. Championship point again. Flavio might just have kept the coolest head in the building there, flying around here, there and everywhere. Flavio just said, get that. Turn upstairs.
Pass by Mitya. Lovely. Such a brilliant setup. Ultimate set is brilliant. The way his shoulders, it's all shoulder movement to get that ball to where it is. Really good set.